Oh, fucking hell. Oh, my. Yeah, killed me then. Great start. What the fuck is happening? Just fucking die, please. Bitch. Let me through, please. Places to be. The fuck is happening? My whole fucking apartment is vibrating.
That view is prettier than the pie supper.
Be so nice to move now. We have some weeks left here. Goes. Okay, we are back. Let's see if it's gonna crash anymore. Because my dedicated memory isn't enough somehow. I don't know why. Who the fuck hurt me? And no, not you. There's one. Two. Thank you. dead. And the save. And let's go. Mental health and a dream. That's me.
Welcome to the Ober Commando. Population, shitload of assholes. You got my codes, assholes.
Don't give a shit about you. Here and oh. Go here and oh, 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 oh. Don't go there. Good. I have only fucking 20 health. Where is the fucking pendant here? Who's seeing me? Oh my god! That I'm about to say something. You know what? Fucker! Yeah. Good.
Welcome to the Ober Commando.
Fucking think you are gonna survive, bitch.
Zero. Somehow get to that main terminal and bring home the Odin codes for the Ausmerzer mission.
Yeah, where? Just tell me fucking where now.
When in doubt, start breaking shit.
Okay. fuck me. This is a park, I guess.
Oh! Oh, god damn! Somebody shit the fuck out of that toilet! Oh, come on!
Yeah. May preserve your health in this hair jar, old tire belly! Yeah.
Super, but we couldn't light.
Where's your head at, son?
I think playing pool is a real spirit builder. I don't
don't know him too bad.
They spoke to you. I know.
Oh, Mr. Blazkowicz, I hear Wyatt went missing. I'm gonna find him, right? Ingle, yeah. I'm a little worried about this fortune.
Straight to the top of congressional power. Cut him off when he joined the military. Ungrateful brat, he called him. The kid's mother fell into a depression in that big dark house. Same day the kid shipped off for Europe, she swallowed a bottle of pills. And that was it. That was that.
I'm gonna take you to Sid. He's gonna fix you right up. You're just a little confused is all. Come on now. No, Wyatt. Come on now. Wyatt, I'm your buddy, remember?
He saw perfect patterns. Swallowing branches of a great tree. The all-knowing space entity at the center gazing upon him. The kid is approaching the apex of the universe, but it all slipped away, and a colossal black trench opened up, swallowing the colors, and the kid couldn't see anything except for a trans-dimensional gaping maw swallowing his soul. Oh, nothing matters anymore, man. Oh, sunset for humanity. Tell him that he's sorry. Tell him. Tell him that he loved him.
Okay. Oh, shit. What's wrong with him?
Heavy dosage of psychedelics. Now, listen to this. Back in the days of Das Jugend, we used similar substances many times. Never, ever, anyone had the clarity of vision that Wyatt has. It's remarkable.
Will he be okay?
Well, I'm flushing his system right now. He should be fine.
Is this some kind of a doorknob set?
No, Jingle, no. What did you say?
Forget who you are, man. Don't forget who we are. Don't forget what we are, soldier.
you're still wearing your party hat.
I had to punch you out. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I remember that. Needed it, I guess.
Do I not, Mrs.? Hey, Wyatt. Love you, man.
My brothers and sisters, check this out. In less than 6 hours, Frau Engel is going to make a scheduled appearance on the Jimmy Carver Show, live from Hollywood, California. Now, while that bitch is getting her ass kissed on national television, we're going to infiltrate the Ausmercer, disable the Odin defense system, and hijack her ship. And then we find that bitch, and we take her out.
What you got?
Frau Gois, I decrypted the Odin codes Herr Bleskovich brought back from Venus. Turns out, it's just one simple word. Valhalla. Type in Valhalla in any of the Odin terminals, and you will have permission to shut down the automated defense systems.
Well, all right. Now, fuck off, Nazi. Like I was saying, we are going to find that bitch, and we are going to take her
Lewis!
Out. What?
To label me as something I am not, as someone less than yourself, as someone less than human. Say it! Say I'm not a Nazi!
Oh, right. Okay, I get it. You're not a Nazi.
And you... I'm in love with you. Don't you understand that, you dumb idiot? It hurts that you are so stupid you don't love me back. But I will dry the tears from my eyes. Get over it and move on. Because I don't need you to be happy. I will just be mentally using your body from time to time for my own personal pleasure. And there's nothing you can do about that!
Sigrun!
But I'm leaving, okay?
No way! Don't be silly. Oh, you coming with us. All right, Sig. You're the expert here. Lay it out for us.
We have to approach fast and low. That will buy us time before we are detected by Odin's radar. Once we are directly below the Ausmerzer, we must ascend rapidly and vertically. This will give us the greatest chance of surviving Odin's opening salvo. If we are lucky, we make it back out before Odin has a missile lock on us.
Okay, fun game.
Run!
Yeah, and now then?
Hold on, William.
Okay. Thank you.
However you want to handle this, William.
Thank you.
There are three different Odin control centers on the Ausmerzer. Two of them controlling the automated defense system. The Hugen control center for the port defenses, the Munin control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's the Odin main control center for the ship itself.
Understood. How do we get to them?
There's a terminal concealed in the floor in the center of the room, which will open the door leading to the Hugen control center.
Found it.
The other parts of the ship are harder to access from your location. Bring up the ship's schematics in the terminal and see if there's a way to reach them, Anya.
William, find a Hugen control center and shut down the port defense system. I'll stay here and try to figure out our way around this ship.
Okay. If I was long, I could. Yeah, I can go up here. And okay. Where the fuck am I going? Not back. Here? Okay. Okay.
need some help here. Hurry, please.
Looking behind me too. Okay, game. Why did you throw me? Nope. He didn't press that at all. Nope. Be gone, bitch.
Jump into the transport pod there on the other side. I've reprogrammed these to take us to the upper parts of the ship. We can reach the other O-ring control centers from up there.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I guess it's a good part to end this part then.
William, jump into the troop carrier over there.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that in the next part, okay, Anya? So, hope you have enjoyed this stressful part. It feels like I just want this game to be over somehow, yeah. But then see you in the next one. Bye!